A very, very good morning to all of you, my dear children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. And again, after the holidays, we are all together to learn something new. Today is very beautiful day, isn't it? So, in this beautiful day, we are going to learn something new. So, be ready and listen carefully, see carefully and ready to learn. We start today's English class. Dear children, do you remember the letters of the alphabet? Yes. In English alphabet, there are two types of letters, capital letters and small letters. And how many letters are there in English alphabet? Yes, there are 26 letters in English alphabet. So, dear children, today I am going to tell you a story about all these 26 letters. These all are siblings. And today you can listen the story of all these 26 siblings. Once upon a time in a village, all these 26 siblings used to live with their mother. One day, among of these 26 letters, five were decided that they have to live with their grandmother in grandmother's house. So, they are A, E, I, O and U. The letters A, E, I, O and U used to live with the grandmother, with the grandmother's house. And do you know the grandmother's house name? Here you can see the grandmother's house where the letter A, E, I, O, U used to live. That is called vowels. The house is called vowels. So all these five letters also called the vowels. These are called vowels. A, E, I, O and U. And remaining them all 21 letters who used to live with their mother, the house is called consonant. So, these 21 letters are called consonant. So, here we got the house of vowel and consonant. Today, we are going to learn a small rhyme for these vowels, which are A, E, I, O and U. Once more, A, E, I, O and U. And these are called vowels. So, sing with me. And first you have to listen carefully. Then you have to learn. And then we will sing together. So, ready and listen carefully. The vowel rhyme. Vowel of the alphabet, I know them all by name. O, A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. I know them by all name. O, vowels of the alphabet, I know them by all name. Alphabet, I know them by all name. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. I know them by all name. Vowel They are vowels and they are very very important for us. क्योंकि इनके बगैर हम लोग कोई भी वर्ड्स बना नहीं सकते हैं और ना ही किसी वर्ड्स को हम लोग इनके बगैर पढ़ सकते हैं, है ना? Without the vowel, we cannot make and cannot read any word. So these are very very important for us. And how many? They are 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, there are 5 vowels. A, E, I, O and U. Now, dear children, there is activity time. Today, in your English copy, you have to trace your fingers and then you can write the name of vowels. So, here you have to keep your hand and nicely you have to trace your fingers like this. Okay, and then after we will write the names of all vowels, which are A, E, I, O and U. Now we got all 5 vowels. And today also you have to draw the house of vowels and house of consonant. And you try to make the finger puppet like this with the help of your mother and father, and sing the vowel rhyme, and you can also play with them.